Hello lovely people, how are you guys doing? What's up? In today's video, we are going to create this no makeup makeup look, which is the elder sister of the viral makeup look, that is the clean makeup look. Also, if you are new to my channel, thank you so much for stopping by. This is Pinky Singh. I make videos on fashion, beauty, styling, skincare and a lot more stuff. So if that interests you, then do consider subscribing and hit the bell button so that you get notified whenever I put up a new video. So for me, skincare is more important than makeup, as to achieve a beautiful makeup look, you need to have a healthy skin, and for that we will start with our skincare. And for that I am doing my facial, which is my monthly routine, and for that I'm using the Nature's Essence Diamond Facial Kit. So this is the Nature's Essence Brightening Diamond Facial Kit, which mainly consists of 5 steps, and the first step being the pre-facial prep, the tan therapy wipe off mask. This mask has to be applied all over the face and leave it on for 15 minutes. Also, this claims that this removes all types of tan, bringing back your natural fairness and glow. The first step of the Brightening Diamond Facial Kit is the Brightening Diamond Face Cleanser, which is a dental cleansing scrub that brightens your skin from within. We have to apply this for 5 minutes, and I am in love with the particles that it has. This is so soothing to scrub off all the dirt particles, and I just feel so relaxed after using it. So here's a tip which everyone gives, and that is while scrubbing or doing any skincare, bilkul bhi harsh mat jao, because in order to achieve a beautiful, flawless, healthy skin, you need to be really gentle. Aapko use bahut aaram se apne skin pe apply karna hai. You have to scrub it really gently all over your face. So this is the second step of the Brightening Diamond Facial Kit, and it is the Brightening Diamond Massage Cream, a nourishing massage cream that gives your skin a soft and smooth sheen. You have to apply it all over your face and neck and massage it for 15 minutes or so in upward and circular motion. So Nature's Essence ke jo facial kits hai, in that you will get 4 varieties of facial kits, and you have to choose which suits your skin type. I have used all the 4, and they come in diamond facial kit, the gold facial kit, the papaya one and the fruit facial kit. I personally love the papaya one because the result is really good, and mujhe ye diamond wala bhi use karke dekhna tha, because I've heard ki ye oily skin type ke liye best suited hai. The third step of the Brightening Diamond Facial Kit is the Brightening Diamond Glow Pack, a firming face mask enriched with diamond sparkle for visibly lighter, brighter skin. You have to apply it all over your face and leave it for 10 minutes and see the results. Now here's the last step, that is the fourth step of the Brightening Diamond Facial Kit, and it is the Brightening Diamond Polish Cream, a finishing cream that leaves your skin with a fair diamond-like radiance. You have to just apply it all over your face and neck and leave it on overnight, and then next day we will start off with our makeup look. Also, this video is not at all sponsored. Not even a single product in this video is sponsored. So I am just sharing all the products that I have been using on an everyday basis. Starting off with the skincare routine, I'm using the Ulf's Goodness First Love Rose Water, which helps hydrate the skin, refreshes the skin and tones the skin. This is just an amazing rose water which I use as a toner. You can take this rose water on a cotton ball and apply it on a cleansed face. I'm using directly on my face without any cotton ball. Next product is this rose hip serum from Good Vibes. I never apply the serum directly on my face. I take it on my fingertips, just warm it up so that the ingredients get activated and it works well on my skin. I apply all over my face and just massage it very gently onto my neck, and I like to apply it on my lips as well because I feel really hydrated after using it. Also, this rosehip serum is my absolute favorite as it has no parabens, no sulfate, and this is super affordable. Next product that I'm using is the MyGlam Youthful Hydrating Moisturizing Gel with Water Bank Technology. This is infused with moisture boosting marine minerals. I just love using it aur main ise nahi lagati hu daily basis pe because this is super costly and the effect is really nice. So I just like to apply it bacha bacha ke taki ye zyada din tak chale, and I only apply it on some special occasions so that my skin glows and is really hydrated. And yes, that is the real facial expression that I give when I apply anything on my face. Also, this youthful hydrating moisturizing gel from MyGlam is very cooling and soothing and is non-greasy as well, and also calms irritated skin and restores the natural vibrancy of the skin. Next is this essence from MyGlam. This is the Glow Iridescent Brightening Essence infused with Rosehip Oil Vitamin Elixir from MyGlam, and this works really well on my skin. I like to apply it after applying all the products, and the end product is this, because I have seen in many Korean skincare routine that essence is applied at the last, and this really hydrates and locks all the moisture onto your skin. This is an odorless product which is really amazing. Finishing off the skincare routine with this lip balm from MyGlam. This is the MyGlam Lit PH Lip Balm in shade Bite Me. I just love the color of this lip balm. This comes in a lot of varieties, but I like to use this pinkish tone lip balm. This is really pigmented and gives your lips that rosy pink glow, which really hydrates the lips as well. Starting with our makeup, the first product that I'm using is this MyGlam Tinted Perfection Brightening Banana Primer. This banana primer is yellow tinted, matte and lightweight. This minimizes pores, brightens skin and gives a smoother and radiant appearance. Now this primer from MyGlam is a bit costly. The cost it shows is 1095, but the quality is just amazing. This is the best primer that I have used till date, and this actually makes your skin smoother. As you can see my forehead, the pores are so minimized, and you can just use this primer as your base, or you can use it alone. Just apply this primer and you are ready to go. The next product that I'm using is this concealer from NY Bay in shade Honey Pretzel, and this shade looks little golden, but it after blending this actually melts into the skin and glides really easily. I'm using this concealer in the inner corners of my eyes and the outer corners of my eyes to just give it a lift so that it looks really lifted, and on the dark spots, the acne scars, also near my lips because it's a bit pigmented. Starting off with eyes, I'm blending the eyes in upwards direction so that my eyes look lifted. Also, I'm not dragging the blender because I want the maximum coverage from concealer. So, I'm using the blender in dab motion. Next, I'm using this MyGlam Total Makeover FF Cream 5-in-1 Primer Concealer Foundation Compact Skin Tone Corrector. As you can see, I've just taken small amount of the foundation on my blender and applying all over my face in dab motion, as I just want to correct the color of the concealer as it was a little golden. Now I am using the makeup fixer. This is the Malio Dewy Finish Makeup Fixing Mist for all skin types. I am using the blender to just set everything well, as we are not going to use any compact powder or fixing powder on my skin because we want to have a glowing makeup look. For my brows, I'm using the MyGlam Lit Brow Definer Pencil Shook. This is not a brown shade, not black, but this comes in the shade in between black and grey, which looks really nice as it gives a very natural brow look. So I've brushed my eyebrows and now I'm filling the eyebrow with the eyebrow pencil. I am just going in very little light strokes so that it looks very natural and defined. Now this eyebrow pencil is not very pigmented, we need to go a little harder with it. Also this comes with this brush attached, which is really nice, and this comes for ₹495 only, which is an amazing deal because the quality is really good. But the pencil is not as much pigmented as I thought. This is very medium coverage kind of pencil. Since this is a clean makeup look or a no makeup makeup look, I want my brows to be really enhanced and defined, so I'm really giving much time to my eyebrows to fill it really well. Since this makeup look is my everyday makeup look, also I want this to be really clean and not heavy. So I'm not using any lipstick or eyeshadows because I think those give really heavy makeup look. I'm using this tint from MyGlam. This is MyGlam Tinted Up Lip and Cheek Tint in shade Fever. I'm using it on my eyes. This tint from MyGlam is not very pigmented as compared to other tints, but this has a glossy finish which really gives a glowy look to your makeup look or a no makeup makeup look. This is really affordable. I just love this color, but you have to make sure that after applying this tint you have to leave it for few seconds so that it becomes a little thick, and then you spread it out with your fingertips. Applying a bit more of the tint on my eyes to make it look more pigmented, as I want my face and the makeup to look really rosy and glowy. Applying the same tint on my cheeks. As you can see, I've made a heart, which is a Valentine's special heart for you guys. Now this clean makeup look is just perfect to carry on this Valentine's Day. If you are planning to go out for a lunch, for a dinner, if you're going for a dinner, you just have to darken your lips, or this naturally pink flushed lips are just fine. You have to just carry yourself with a pretty smile and carry your beautiful dress, confidence, and that's it. I've also applied the tint on my nose and on my chin to make it really pink because I really love this sun-kissed kind of look. Leave this tint after applying for a few seconds so that it thickens, and then you start spreading it all over. Also, do not drag your tint because that would not give you a good pigmentation. Just use dab motion and apply on the areas required. Do not apply it unnecessary all over to make your face look pinkish, and that's not gonna work. This is the way this is going to work. Also, if you are like me who is going to stay at home and celebrate yourself, you can just have a good pamper routine and you can get ready for yourself and celebrate this day of love. Coming to my eyelashes, I am using this eyelash curler which I bought from Amazon. I will share the link in my description. Also, all the products links you will find in my description box. If you want, you can check them out because all the products that I'm using is really good. Next, I'm using this mascara from MyGlam. This is the MyGlam Twisted Mascara, which you can twist according to your use. I am not twisting it because I like to use it the way it is. This is really pigmented. This gives a really good coverage and the lashes look really bigger after using it. This is a very subtle and natural look which will not at all give you a makeup look. This will look like your natural skin. So I'm not using any eyeliner because eyeliner on an everyday basis is too much according to me. I can't use eyeliners every day. I also do my shoots with this makeup on, and earlier I used to go for eyeliners, but now I really don't like eyeliners too much. I just focus on my eyebrows, my lips, my cheeks and my eyelashes, and that's it, because that really gives a natural finished look. You can see the way I'm applying this mascara. I'm applying the mascara on the upper part of the eyelashes because I want to give it the maximum coverage and the maximum curled lashes that I can get from this mascara. Also, this mascara has little dried up, otherwise this gives a really good coverage. I'm also applying the mascara on my lower lashes to just open up my eyes and make it look more beautiful. Also, if you end up spreading your mascara on your eyes, just let it dry out and then brush it off with the brush. Next, I'm using the shimmer palette, or you can see the highlighter palette from Shivana Colors. This comes in 6 shades, which is really suitable for all the makeup looks that you want to create. I'm using this silver shade to just enhance my eyes and to give my eyes the life that it was craving. I have applied the shade on the inner corners of my eyes, on the bridge of my nose tips, and on chins as well. Chins. I don't know why. I am just dusting off the excess with the help of my fingertips and spreading the shimmer with my fingertips only. Next, I'm taking 2 shades of pinks mixed together on my fingertips and will be applying on the cheekbones with the help of my fingertips only. Will spread it in upwards direction in dab motion. Also, I don't know if you guys can see or not, because I am sure the camera cannot capture the look that has been created. The glow my skin has right now is just amazing. The camera is not doing any justice to my look. Next, I'm using this lip pencil from Stay Quirky in shade Air Kiss 15. This is the shade which I love using. I am just applying this lip pencil so that the tint that we are going to use just stays for a longer period of time. The tint is actually waterproof. You are going to have this tint all day long. After applying the lip pencil, I have just spread it with the help of my fingertips so that it's even, and then applying the tint from My Glam in shade Fever. Also, again, leave it for a few seconds to just thicken it up, and then just press this tint with the help of your fingertips. And for me, any brush cannot do justice to your face, and if you are going with your fingertips, that will give you all natural look. Also, never drag or just go in strokes with the lips or any makeup product. According to me, that should be dabbed. Always go in dab motion, because that will give you coverage and a good coverage. Never ever forget the outer corners of your lips, because that's the area which is pigmented and you need to just stain your lips with that. Also, we are covering with the another tint, which is in shade Flush from My Glam Tinted Up Lip and Cheek Stain. This is another shade. I am using it to give it a more pinkish red look. I really love the stain. The stain is really beautiful. The color of this is amazing. This is the final look we have, and I am just not happy with the way this camera captured this makeup look, because in real my skin was glowing like anything. I just wish that I could show you guys the actual glow my face has right now. This camera is not at all doing any justice to this look. I just wanted to show you guys the real makeup look. My skin is glowing like anything and I am just super happy with the way this look has turned out. Also, this is the look that I am going to do every day because I really don't enjoy doing heavy makeup and all. So if you enjoyed watching this video, do share this video with your friends and family members and subscribe to this channel. Thank you so much for all the support that you guys give. Have an amazing Valentine's Day. Love you all. Bye.